This summer I was riding a little bit more for myself, and that was actually the perfect plan at the end. My riding got way better. And yeah, that was really important today because it was windy. Next plan is go home for Christmas, and then snowboarding wise, the locks open.